Welcome back to the X Factor, the results you have been voting for the last 24 hours. As always, on behalf of the X, thank you so much, but lines are now closed. Please don't call in now. Too late for your vote to be registered, but you may still be charged if you ring now, so don't. All right. Time for something very special right now. This year, The X Factor is releasing a charity single to raise much-needed funds for a very worthwhile cause. Help for Heroes is a charity set up to help those soldiers wounded in Britain's current conflict. Simon, obviously a very worthy cause.
Yeah, a couple of years ago, the Sun came to us about supporting this charity, which we did. It raised a lot of money. It was such a worthwhile cause. And the truth is that these guys still need a lot of help. So for whoever buys the record, all the proceeds are going to go to the charity, and the record is appropriately called Heroes.
Right, well, all 16 X Factor finalists are back to perform the single, but first, let's take a look at how the charity has helped one of those heroes, Lance Corporal Matthew Wilson.
It's always been a dream for me to join the army ever since I was a small boy. Every male member of my family for about four generations have been in it at some point, and there was nothing else I was going to do.
Matthew faced tragedy at an early age when his father was killed while serving in Northern Ireland when Matthew was just 4 years old.
My dad definitely was my hero. There's no greater honour than giving your life for your country.
In 2005, aged just 19, Matthew followed in his father's footsteps and joined the army.
I was so proud of my son. I must admit, I wanted my husband by my side so badly because I knew that he would have been so proud of him too.
During the summer of 2009, Matthew was deployed to Afghanistan.
I was definitely scared out there, yeah, at some points. If anybody says they weren't, I was lying. It's not a rosy world out there. Bad things do happen.
Whilst on a routine foot patrol, Matthew's life would change forever when he stepped on a bomb hidden in the ground.
For about 20 seconds, I didn't even realise what had happened, if it was me, if it was someone else. I was in a bit of a daze. Dust settled and I looked down and I realised I'd lost my leg and I'd severely injured my arm. I was losing a lot of blood. Within a few seconds, the lads were straight in, giving me medical attention, which most definitely saved my life.
I just remember answering the call. My whole world fell apart. I think I remember screaming at him that you're not taking my son away from me. You've taken my husband, you're not taking my son.
Within hours of the explosion, Matthew was airlifted back to the UK for life-saving surgery.
My little boy was so injured and I couldn't do anything to help him.
All I wanted to do when I woke up in hospital was get fighting fit again and go back out front line.
But the extent of Matthew's injuries meant he would never be able to fight on the front line again. Facilities provided by Help for Heroes have helped Matthew and thousands like him with their rehabilitation.
Without the facilities Help for Heroes have provided, I know I wouldn't have been able to achieve what I've achieved in so little time.
Up here, is all right?
Yep. I consider myself very, very lucky. There's a lot of good lads that didn't come home and paid the ultimate sacrifice, and my injuries are just a scratch compared to some of the lads that have come back.
They're also helping him achieve a new dream in life.
Help for Heroes have provided me with a scholarship for my personal pilot's licence, which is the first run in the ladder to becoming a commercial pilot.
Our country needs heroes like my son. Sometimes our heroes need a little help too.
I'm now definitely looking forward to a nice bright future and living a full and exciting life.
I will be king.
Delighted to tell you that we've been joined tonight by 20 servicemen and women who have been supported by helpful heroes, including Lance Corporal Matthew Wilson. Matthew and all your colleagues, we are honoured you're with us tonight. Thank you so much, mate.